The Pickens County Coroner has been called to an incident on train tracks in Easley. This is happening on East Main Street near Highway 123. We're told Easley police called Norfolk Southern to stop all trains in the area. State agents are also investigating. It happened around 5 this morning. We have a crew on the way to the scene. Look for updates on the air and on WSPA.com.